with okay. the dog. I mean, not dog, but, you know, the dog.
That dog.
Yes.
The one.
The one, the only, the original idol. He is an idol. I'm a fan. And I'm not going to try to sing for him because...
No singing.
Kelsey. Goodbye.
Just Kelsey. Rapping.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, Cheryl.
Here to play tonight, so don't talk bad about me.
I'm here.
You're here too.
I'm so glad to have you all here. This is a very special show, and it's a very special night. This is our last performance here at the Working Stage Theater, and it's just been such a pleasure, honestly, to be a part of theater like this that's changing the world, offering opportunities of hope and change. That's really what Cheryl's about, and that's why I was so honored and excited to help any way I could with this show, and you'll soon see why.
Well, I have on my brow with this.
Yes, yes. All the women in the house for Valentine's
Day. Yes, all the women in my house for Valentine's
Happy Valentine's
Day. Happy Valentine's Day.
We got Judith and we got Charlene.
Yes, in the house.
In the house.
Why? All because of Cheryl.
Oh, really? I love it.
Thank
at the end
you.
Of the hour.
And the man of the hour, really? I heard those flowers being rustled.
I know. What is he doing in there?
Bring out some roses. I did that. I said, my Harris does that at the end of my
I was trying to get him quiet.
I love
so sweet.
Yes, yes.
Now, good show. Good show.
It was good? You liked it?
All of your shows are good.
Hi.
Let me get
it. Thank you.
Hey. So funny. So honest. This is so proud.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, it's Adela Barnes.
I had a wonderful time tonight. And next month, Cheryl's going to be with us at the Los Angeles Women's Theater Festival. Get those. Come out.
Yes.
24th of March, 7 p.m. Greenberg Theater.
Shukri has witnessed me having one of my episodes where I drove to the cabin. Where's the cabin at?
Idlewild.
In Idlewild, I took the streets because I didn't want to take the freeway. I was crying the whole way because the guy on Easter, he canceled our date on a holiday. And I drove to Idlewild and I was there bawling the whole time once I got there. So she witnessed it. So she
it's like saying you want to get to San Francisco and you're going to take all surfers to get to San Francisco.
I had no idea.
Without taking a freeway.
I had no idea. And so on the way back, Shalina, she drove my car and Tendo hit the other car.
It takes a village.
It takes a village to raise Cheryl. I met someone!
That's good.
Yes.
Oh, yes. With that reflection.
Yes.
Okay. Not too much over
ladies
here.
Ladies, are you ready?
Yeah.
All right. Over here. Over here.
One.
No,
I remember.
Two. Three. Love.
Do anything until this time.
Jennifer, can we get you to say I met someone?
I met someone.
That's easy.